To make a swab for your 20 caliber family of firearms, you simply take the tip, put it in the outer slot in the patch. Take a pinch on the patch, feed it back through the slot in the tip, and pull. That gives you a swab that will give you 360 degree coverage within your barrel.